Zelda. Megaluso.
That's your best one.
Gino. Santini. As the half expires, your score, the Streamwood Saber Zero. Your season score, 21.
I'm hitting really hard.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back to the field your 2021 Elgin High School Marching Storm. Tonight, the band will perform their 2021 marching show titled Queen. This year's show features the music of Queen, an English rock band formed in London in 1970. Queen was made up of musicians Freddie Mercury on lead vocals and piano, Brian May on guitar and vocals, Roger Taylor on drums and vocals, and John Deacon on bass. Their earliest works were influenced by progressive rock, hard rock, and heavy metal. But the band gradually ventured into more conventional and radio-friendly works by incorporating further styles such as metal rock and pop rock. Queen has been a global presence in popular culture for more than four decades. Estimates of their record sales range from 170 million to 300 million, making them one of the world's best-selling musical artists. The Marching Storm show includes Don't Stop Me Now, released in 1979, That Bottom Girl, released in 1978, and Bohemian Rhapsody, released in 1975. The Marching Storm are under the direction of David Grayson, with assistant Christy Zimmerman, percussion instructors Robert Botwinski and Marissa Grayson, and drum majors Abby Choi,
Olivia Deal,
Kyle Moore.
Carly Morelli.
The Marching Storm and all of the South Elgin bands are supported by the South Elgin Band Parent Organization, a branch of the South Elgin High School Booster Club. Sit back and enjoy the pride of South Elgin, the Marching Storm. Drum majors, are you ready? South Elgin High School Marching Storm, you may take the field.
Welcome, the award-winning Salvos and Dance Team.
Yeah, it's true.
Healthy Dancing for Good For You by Olivia Rodrigo.
Ready?
Performed by your Scorching Stone.
Hi, Dakota.
Front hash, back on. And a vlog.
And a vlog.
Yeah,
good for you edition.
And a vlog.
Two look fun hat.
Yeah.